you
want
me to, yeah, do you want me to pull the book out? It's literally right here.
Oh.
That's it? Uh-huh.
Like I said to Frederick, we were talking the other day about some stuff. He was asking me about the Jack and Jill bathrooms. Yes, they were constantly locked because they didn't want the girls to go together at nighttime.
So the kids don't come in here and make a mess.
There's not even water in this toilet.
Thank you. And I was like, why would they flip this lock? The only time I know of them flipping that lock is when Cece, their 3-year-old, tries to escape. Or, I mean, I don't know if they flip it at night because I'm never there when they go to bed. But the only time I've seen them use it is when they're on the inside of the house to keep Cece from going outside. Because she's at that age where she can open the door and she escapes. So the lock was flipped and I was like, I yelled through the door.
She's stuck in the toilet.
Everything's super clean and super perfect. Like, everything's out of reach and things. And Cece is a whole other story. She's a wild child. So no matter if you put things up high, she'll find it, she'll get it. You know, that's why she did the latches on the doors and things. She was a funny kid, I tell you.
Day and I'm gonna hop off so I can go to the post office before the kids get up. I know that's a tongue twister. I'm from Jersey, I talk fast. Love you guys. Have a great day. As soon as I get off this video, hold on, make sure. Bella's still in bed. I'm gonna run to the post office. I gotta get a couple samples out. Phone calls or whatever it is from someone who's in a bad place in their life. And hold on, sorry, Cece's waking up. At a bad place in their life, like I was. So they're still sleeping, nice, peacefully sleeping. That's Bella. And then Cece's the animal. I think she's sleeping. Nope, she's standing in her bed. She's waiting for me. Yep. She's not crying, so she's gonna stay there for a few more minutes. Bella has been doing so good at sleeping in her bed every night. But the last couple nights, the last week, it's been going kind of crazy. She's been wanting to get out. She gets out for every reason. She's being a toddler. So every night she's like, my tummy hurts. I need the medicine. So I have to put medicine on her belly every night. I figured I started doing lavender so that way it calms her down and gets her back to sleep. What are you doing? You don't bang on the wall, Cece. No, no. No, no, no. Yes. Okay, baby. You wonder why you're still in a crib, Missy.
Hiya.
Bella.
Kiki.
Blinky.
Kiki.
Yep, I have a blinky. Oh no, ma'am. Ma'am. Oh no, no, no. No, no, Cece. Okay, honey, I'm coming.
Baby.
Baby. Okay, Bella, I'm coming. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Cece, don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. Okay, sweetheart. Cece.
Hey, baby. Oh, it did?
And now they know every night, you know, they know they have to look around their wind noise machine and...
What are you doing? All night and it stopped, and then she didn't let her ears go because she was still scared of the sounds.
So funny.